dearest to the heart for most Ethiopians, called Ambasal. It's pretty deep. Every singer has their own version of it.
Thank you.
Steven Shawase, amazing. Yay! She'll be coming up for more later. This is a sing-along, if you can believe it.